In Westchester, a fight at a club leaving dozens injured, many of them teenagers.
News 5's Curtis Fuller shows us two groups did more than tear up the dance floor.
It was here at this place called Planet Dance Uptown. They were holding an alternative punk rock show last night when police say about 150 people were inside when a fight broke out.
Witnesses told police the people who attended the show are alternative punk rock followers known as straight edgers. A quick Google search will tell you straight edgers are known for their drug and alcohol-free beliefs. Apparently, another group known as Swing on Sight showed up, and that's when the fight started. Kathy Diggs works at a nearby pizza shop and heard all the commotion at closing time around 10 o'clock.
And that's when one of them came in here to hide out for a few minutes. As soon as he came in, I said, we're closed. He said, just a second. And the next thing you know, I saw a whole bunch of people running. And as soon as he saw them running, he took off out the door. And that group jumped into three different vehicles.
Police say they don't know what started this dispute, but I talked to one person who says he's been a straight edger for years and is familiar with the rift between the alternative punk rock followers.
I guess it's just like any other subculture. I mean, you have multiple groups of people who have the same belief in a way, but they have opposing views on certain stuff. I don't know what that would be exactly, but I think it's a little immature to fight over something if you're part of the same group.
The person who runs this dance studio says she was totally caught off guard by the incident. Westchester officials tell me they will review the zoning of this place. Good news for others who work here in Dimmock Plaza.
They just started doing the live bands over there, and it's pretty loud.
No arrests have been made, but police are taking this very seriously. They're treating this as a felonious assault case. I'm Curtis Fuller, News 5.